When you're out on the water or on the trail, the last thing you want to worry about is protecting your gear. It's supposed to protect you, right?
That's why I love the KLight Lantern. It's rugged and durable enough for my best adventures. And it's water resistant, so it does the job for me, rain or shine.
The KLight solar panel lets me charge up, even in the most remote locations. Yes, I can still charge it in conventional ways with the optional 110-volt AC or with the 12-volt DC car charger.
But I'm not limited to the nearest power outlet. And the KLight can even charge my cell phone or iPad, covering me for emergencies and the occasional non-essential backwoods movie night. It's powerful, with 16 bright LED lights providing up to 120 lumens. And it has two power settings, allowing me to choose between a maximum light or a longer runtime.
It will hold its charge for up to 6 months, so there's no worrying about replacing outdated batteries with the KLight. Its compact size won't take up unnecessary space, but its versatility as a work light, lantern, and a flashlight with a simple flip of the handle will maximize your options. And the KLight story is really inspiring. It's a great product because it was created to fill a great need in third world countries. And KLight makes a donation to bring KLight lanterns to these rugged, harsh environments with every purchase.
Interested? Check out all your options on the KLight website.
Find out how the KLight will cost you pennies or maybe even be free. If you're like me, you'll find yourself using your KLight in the woods, on the water, everywhere you go.
Because the KLight Lantern really is the essential lantern for all your outdoor adventures.